cities and states in the United States that will pay you to relocate. Vermont, USA. The local government is granting you a grant as part of the new Worker Relocation Grant Program, which was passed by the Vermont Legislature and signed into law. Individuals who move to the Green Mountain State can receive up to $10,000 from the local government. The funds can be used to cover a variety of moving expenses, including lease deposits, first month's rent, company hiring or equipment rentals, shipping, and even the closing charges for a primary house. Only one requirement applies. To be eligible for the grant, you must first secure a full-time job from a Vermont-based employer. Tulsa, Oklahoma. If Vermont isn't your cup of tea, Tulsa has incentives for remote employees as well. The American city of Tulsa is trying to attract new workers by offering a check of $10,000 for the cost of the move, a monthly salary of $500 for 1 year and a bonus of $1,500 at the end of 1 year of residence. In addition, a workplace is also offered in downtown Tulsa, North Platte, Nebraska. The WorkNP initiative was created in collaboration with local firms, and it would match sign-up bonuses for new recruits up to $5,000, giving workers a potential $10,000 signing bonus. The funds can be used for a variety of reasons, including moving costs, down payments or deposits, student loan repayment, and more. Thank you. Hope you enjoy. Like and subscribe for more videos.